Hi, I'm Carrie with Garden Gate Magazine. We have a lot of leftover river rock from previous projects. So we're going to show you how to step up your path with making a mosaic as a focal point. Let's go.